A vote on a bill to end smoking in Atlantic City's casinos was delayed once again. Democratic lawmakers said they do not have enough votes to advance it. They also said they would listen to alternatives proposed by the casino industry, including enclosed smoking rooms in which no employee would be forced to work. New Jersey's law banning smoking in public businesses specifically exempts Atlantic City's casinos.